Netflix announced that they will be recreating Death Note for the second time in live action, but they will be doing it with the people who made Stranger Things, which is also known as the Duffer Brothers. Now, personally, I think anime is always the best when it stays as an anime, but let me know in the comments below what you think about this situation.